Give me a beat.
It's another drop the mic where I end up an abuser to prove that Ellen Samuel L. Jackson stands for loser. Even in almost 200 movies, that's insane. For every Hateful Eight, there's a snakes on a plane. He's the highest grossing actor, that is fact. That's how he buys all those damn Kango hats. And now it's Human's Bodyguard coming to go get it. The only time you get applause is when you show up after credits.
I'm a loser at what? Being unknown? Be humble. Sit down. You about to get Black Snake on. I get mad for you, son, because I'm the real star. No one knows who you are without Adele in a car. It's amazing. You're anonymous and overexposed, and you look like a minion in too tight clothes. In your emoji movie out here, you just play a hand. So look, I'm going to put it in a way you can understand.
Nice verse, Sam, but now you get torn apart like I'm a Velociraptor and this is Jurassic Park. People know you from Pulp Fiction and other big hits, but 90% of your IMDb page is This battle's over, your career is finished. Best part of Wonder Woman is Nick Fury wasn't in it. I'll be the last man standing once this crowd has voted. People will only listen to what you say when Tarantino wrote it.
You gonna tear me apart, James? Give me a break. The only way you tear to me is if I was a cape. I don't want to be that guy, but I got to be. Nick Fury is Marvel. Wonder Woman's DC. I'm trying to think of your credits, but my mind goes blank. If anyone actually watches this, you got Reggie to thank. You're like a fidget spinner, boring, annoying, and plastic. Now run tell your D-list friends. You just got shafted.
Oh, I got shafted? Okay, I get it, but at least in this case, someone actually saw it. A shout out Mr. Glass and Mace Crow trying to take a knee, because half the movies you make go straight to DVD, but you work constantly. This might be controversial. Aren't you rich enough now to say no to bank commercials? There's no way you had a chance tonight to beat me, sucker. Let me borrow your phrase. You're done, mother.
Now we bring the money. Oh, he's rattled. Did I hurt your feelings, James? On the bright side, you battle me, now people know your name. My look is unmatched, my talent's unshakable, and you're lying if you say you didn't love Unbreakable. The smart fella got growth that I'm what they came to see, and you'll know my name is the Lord when I lay my vengeance upon thee. You got your ass kicked, James. I'm a man twice your age. Now get this motherfucking hack off this motherfucking stage. Oh, you diss my commercials? That's so out of pocket. So let me whip this out and show you what's in my wow.